My father fucking passed away. He ain't even say goodbye. He ain't even call my sister since she was the age of 9. They always tell you time will fly. You never once expect the shit until you're at the funeral to see your fucking family cry. It's funny how they tell you that they love you and they need you, but when you're alive and breathing, they don't even call to see you. And until you pass away and your ashes are in an urn, they wanna pay some type of respect. It's like they fucking try to deceive you. The difference is, if he would try to call me from that jail cell, I would've talked for hours or until they kicked him off it. And then y'all cremated his body. Why y'all do that? I'm his only fucking son. I said I want him in that coffin, but y'all don't give a fuck about him. Even if you say you do, y'all don't love him like I love him. I'm just here to state the truth. I'm just being blatant too. What else can I say to you? Y'all ain't trying to take him from that needle just in case you knew. I'm off that, ain't a damn thing to do about it. I know we up in heaven, population getting crowded. To the day we meet again, I'm just trying to make you proud. And you can watch me as I pray, won't go a single day without it. Now I'm all up in the basement, I turn it to the studio. I'm just trying to make a living, this is what I do it for. You always told me follow that, fuck whoever blocking me. I keep my head turned to myself, just like it's Yu-Gi-Oh. I never talk to haters, these rats and none of these snitches. And I never sold no weight, or say my trigger finger inches. And I never say I'm stacking all this motherfucking paper. Cause you'll see that's when your enemies will turn into your neighbors. It's funny though, y'all would try to tell me you the man now, but still come on my Twitter asking for some fucking handout. Until I'm calling Phil and got the word like homie man down. Y'all was trying to team together, but look who stand out. It's me, motherfucker. You see, motherfucker. Know the six of us. Yes, this is my team, motherfucker. A dream, motherfucker. 16, motherfucker. Y'all waiting for 82. Billy Jean, motherfucker. We used to rap for fun. Now this shit is like a heartache. They signing every crew will tell me where the fuck is our break. You say you coming up, but you watching from a far gate. So y'all can check the moves that we making. Cause bet that ours great. These corny motherfuckers trying to rap like it's cool. When they're like 20 plus, who probably went and dropped out of school. Who live at home, parents probably steady bitching at them all day. So tell me who the fuck you faggots talking at too. I'll get you stomped all out until you're prompt all out. It says you only rap for money, trying to bomb your clowns. And y'all the same motherfuckers wearing fake ass chains who claiming it's